Chicago blues man, but he's from Mississippi, and so he taught me to play Mississippi blues. And when I heard that album, it just hit me like a ton of bricks, and I had to do that. So that's what we're doing, is I'm playing the guitar I got from my dad. This is a tune I wrote called Heaven. Thank you.
Another performance or what? So we'll see. Oh, she's about to do another performance. All right. So go to Facebook and let them know people.
So, I really can't talk enough about what moving to the city meant to me. Because the musicians I get to play with here, in the community here, and then last year for my birthday, one of my fans gave me this guitar. Yeah, I think you're out here somewhere, Ross. And he came to a show at a little joint here in town and said, you know, when a violinist at the Philharmonic needs a new instrument, they buy him one. So, once again, these are things that happen in New Orleans that I don't think they happen all over the place.
No, nope, we don't.
Blows me away all the time. Every time I look at this guitar, I think, wow. What a life. Thank you, New Orleans.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Please play another song.
Mm-hmm.